I'm Kristen Frommel, and I'm working at Institut Curie this summer in Paris, France, as a part of MISSO.
So my project examines two proteins, XPO1 and STK38. So we know XPO1 is required for a particular pathway, and that this could further be related to why cells survive in suspension, or when they're in solution, just floating around. So we also know that STK38 is required for this pathway, and there's some sort of interaction. Specifically, we want to determine if STK38 phosphorylates or activates XPO1. Now, why do we care? When cancer cells can survive in suspension, this means that they can detach from a tumor, flow through the body, and attach somewhere else, or how they can metastasize. If we know how they can do this, that can lead us to determining how to turn that off.